Well, following overtime or a shootout, our post-game show live from the Aqua Bar at Lumiere Place. Pat Parris and Tony Quist are standing by. Well, the Blues in overtime, 1-2, the Penguins 2-0. And regardless of the outcome, the Blues, Darren, now with at least 1 point in 7 of their first 8 games of the season.
Yeah, the only game they did not was that game in Nashville, and except for the first period, they played a heck of a hockey game.
Blues won in overtime on opening night. Beat the Flyers on a goal by Koliakovo. Here comes Brewer. He circles the wagons. Gets away from Letang. Now to Backes. Chased by Martin. Oshie's in front. He was wide open for a moment, but Backes never saw him. Now back to Brewer. On for Oshie. Almost lost it. Spins it back of the goal to Backes. In front of Johnson with a great chance. As he had moved in. And a save by Erik Johnson. Now Erik Johnson spins around. Keeps on his feet. Pressured by Letang.
Just
and
that.
Now it goes back of the goal.
You know, the added ice time to Erik Johnson. He's gotten better as this game's gone on.
By Oshie. They score.
Shot. Low to the glove side, huh, Bernie?
Oh, unbelievable. What great work inside that zone, though. That's what you call aggressive. And the Blues did it in Chicago. They were aggressive again tonight. That's fantastic. Wow.
Erik Johnson spun on a dime and gave him 5 cents change. I mean, a big man spinning like that in the corner, eluding traffic. That is phenomenal. Gets the puck back, whistles it in one quick motion with a quick release. And underneath the glove, inside the post, Oshie again. So good with his pursuit of the puck. A quick pass, and that snapshot is excellent. Letang goes down, probably harmed this play because he doesn't get a piece of it. And if he did get a piece of it, he deflected it beyond Johnson. And Coach Davis Payne is one up on his buddy, Dan Bylsma.
And Halak gets his first shutout in a Blues uniform. And they salute the crowd. And what a weekend of hockey, culminating with Erik Johnson's overtime winner. And the Blues win it 1-0.
Two defensemen scoring overtime winners. Koliakovo in game one against Philly. Erik Johnson getting this one against Pittsburgh, but the play of Halak in that second period was the difference in the game. Just a brilliant goaltending performance.
The goal at the 52nd mark, and the Blues with a brilliant weekend. Oshie gets the assist. Johnson ends the affair.